One of the things you have to do to become a bounty hunter is first have someone willing to give you paperwork that gives you the arresting power to bring someone in. After which, you must consider that you need to be trained. You need to carry and possess the proper credentials, and you need to also have the proper working materials, such as weapons, a great identity, and some common knowledge of the laws. You must be law-abiding in every term. It is easy to get tripped up in this job and find yourself on the other side of the fence, being one that's being hunted.